babies out there, a big wonderful hi to all of you from Wonderland. Yes, and I'm sitting in your favorite amoeba garden, and it's very airy and very sunny today. So today I have a small little experiment for you to see how the ocean water is different once you go deep inside. It's very cool and cold, and on the top the ocean water is warm, where you can all go and play. Yes, when the waves come, they're warm. So now I have two glasses, one with warm water and one with cold water. So mamas and daddies, you need to help your child to understand this experiment and do this experiment. And to make it different, I'm going to add blue color to the cold water so that you can find the difference. You can also add food color to it. See, now you can see it's blue in color. And to the warm water, I'm going to add red color. And I'm sure the sparrows are going to enjoy this, mixing the paint with the water. Is it red enough? No, let's make it more red. Yes, it's red now. And I have a tub here which has normal water. Normal tap water or normal drinking water, so that your child doesn't put a finger and put it in his mouth. So it's tap water or drinking water is better. So now I am going to add the blue color water and the red color water inside the tub together and then see what magic happens. Let's add, dip. Ooh. Can you see? The red color water is floating on top and the blue color water is going down. So once you touch the water on top is going to be warm. But why does it happen? Because the warm water is light and it rises up. And see, the blue color is the cold water. It's heavy, and once you dip your finger inside, the water below down is very cold. So you can dip your finger and also touch the temperature. So now you know on top the ocean water is warm, and once you go deep inside, it's very cold. So this is how the ocean water is different on top and down. So you can try this experiment with some food color at home and some drinking water or any tap water. You can see the difference between the cold water and the hot water. So warm water rises up and cold water goes down. So my sparrows and all the babies know this experiment now. I love you all and see you next time.